song from our very first record. It was titled creatively Brandi Carlile. And this was one of the very first songs.
Where that bridge hasn't burned.